pretty.
Which one of you let Sunny go?
Hey, I couldn't have done it. I was too busy thinking about carrots.
Baby carrots and purple carrots and...
Stop!
Don't let Sunny get away!
He keeps slipping out of my talons!
Out of my way!
Quick, while they're not looking!
Oh, my stars! Thank you, Spirit Rangers!
Hey, tricksters! Did you miss me?
Coyote?
What are you doing here?
Oh, just doing what I do best. Pranks.
That's not Sunny!
No! You foiled us this time, but this isn't the last you've seen of the Trickster Trio!
Onoko, you in there? Hello? Come out with your scales up. What if the thief who took the umpo also kidnapped Lizard? I have to get in there. Open up! Open up in the name of Detective Coyote.
It's the umpo!
But why would Lizard take the umpo?
The jig is up, Anokok.
Oh, Buffalo Biscuits.
The umpo is mine! Just let us be together!
Why'd you do it, Lizard? This isn't like you. I thought I knew you.
All season, I've admired this beautiful piece of pottery just sitting there in the park museum.
That's so everyone could enjoy it.
I know that taking things is wrong, but I had to. We belong together. Nobody loves it as much as me. No one! I know it's supposed to go back to the Choctaw Nation today, but I can't part with it! Now go, all of ya!
So, you want me to hop to the cloud, skip down the ladder, and jump to the ground? Nuh-uh, no way! I'll fall and be a coyote-shaped splat! Splat!
How about we meet you at the cloud? We'll catch you!
Promise?
Cross my wings and hope to fly!
We got you, Coyote!
Lizard, you hold the ladder, okay? Yeah! Sure, I might have pulled something, but it's fine, it's fine. No, 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 don't make a fuss.
Hold on, just need a wingity split break.
Whoa!
Don't look down.
Yum! Takeout! I love
We're
it.
Falling!
Reminds me of my favorite recipe, flajitas. There was a fly! What do you want from me?
It's okay. The ladder was unstable anyway.
We better try something else.
How about you shoot an arrow at Moon with a string attached? I can use the rope to swing down.
How about no? We are not shooting arrows at my face. Let's see if my brother can help. Sunny!
I'm up.
We could use a little help, Xie. Coyote got stuck on an Akiwo.
Maybe you could give him a nudge with a sunbeam?
Sure. Hang on.
Ooh! Hot Coyote! Hot Coyote! Abort plan!
Abort plan means I go back to sleep, right?
Yeah! Oh, Feathers. I really thought that would work.
Another failure.
Looks like you're gonna be stuck up there forever! I better start looking for a new best friend.
Hey now, let's not be hasty.
Greetings, your cuteness. May I escort you out of the garden?
A squash hot tub! Why haven't I thought of this?
But the squash is for the garden.
Let me talk to her. Look, Mouse, you have an adorable tail. I have an adorable tail. What say we blow this squash stand and go admire our reflections in the lake? Whoa! Why, Iota? You ain't that cute. Elegance! Skill! Handle it!
This covered like fur on a cat.
Are you sure? Because it looks like Mittens is about to jump right into a dangerous volcano.
Huh? No!
Mittens! Stop!
Gotcha! Little stink bug.
Good save!
Hey, real quick, did anyone else feel a kitten try to jump inside their head, or was that just me?
Nope.
Not any more than usual.
Sorry, Lowit Lola. We'll play somewhere a little less lava-y.
Yeah, we need to tire them out before they pounce again.
Too late. Looks like it's time for a turtle tumble.
Dutton's right. Taking care of animals is harder than it looks.
No, it isn't. We got this. And just look at them. All of this plane has finally tuckered them out.
I want lasagna.
You and me both, little guy.
Without cracking so much as a feather.
Which means you need something strong but delicate. Enter me.
Ah, I see. No, I don't. What's the plan now, Huau?
We build a pulley system.
Great idea.
Yes, yes, I'm a very wise genius. Let's talk about it later. Time's a-wasting.
Done. How's it look, Fuzzy?
It looks perfect. Rangers?
Pulley system is a go.
And pull!
Please work.
Oh, bears! Vulture Rock is really heavy.
Spirit Ranger ready!
Come on, Vulture!
Careful, Turtle Toots!
I just wanted to say Vulture, but I couldn't.
Let's give the pulley system another try. I know it'll work.
No, it's getting too dangerous. Sorry, Coyote, but we gotta go.
Dad will be here any minute with the dynamite. We need to leave.
Coyote?
Yes? What's wrong? I mean, nothing's wrong. I mean, what's on your mind, Turtle Man?
What if all this was your fault, and you could have said something to stop it, but you didn't? Wouldn't you feel so bad?
Okay, I admit it. I turned Vulture to stone. It was me. How did you know?
What?
Now I remember.
Typical.
It was you? But how?
I found a feather stone.
Did it have special powers?
It can turn spirits to stone. I tried it out on Vulture as a prank, but then I lost it before I could do the turn her back part.
Why didn't you tell someone? Like us? We would have helped you find it.
I knew everyone would be mad at me, so I waited a while. Then I knew everyone would say, "Why'd you wait so long, Coyote?" So I waited a few hundred more years, and then Eddie figured it out.
Now, may I present to you the wonderful, the amazing...
Coyote!
No, not at all. As I was saying, please welcome the great and powerful and totally lizard-licious Narada!
Haku!
Narada, meet the Spirit Rangers.
Kia ora, Spirit Rangers.
What brings you to Spirit Park?
park.
Well, I'm looking for a sweet spot to retire. My tunny for days are behind me, and I'm hanging up my tail. This seems like a nice place.
Goody! If you retire here, we can hang out together all the time.
Lizard already has a best friend, and it's me, FYI. But you can retire here.
But why do you want to retire? Lizard says your tail is legendary.
Well, I thought so too, but last week my tail predicted a ginormous storm, and all we got was a wee bit of rain. I was so embarrassed. I left. My tail doesn't work like the stories say. Not anymore.
If Lizard wants a friend with a working tail, mine's still good. Only a few fleas, but...
I'm sorry your tail doesn't work.
But even if it can't predict the weather, it's still pretty cool.
I bet it's good for other things.
Like what?
We could play shinny. Your tail would make a great stick.
Woo-hoo! Go, Narada! Shake that tail!
Bear strength pass!
Oh, no. My tail twitched.
Lizard! Watch out!
Are you okay?
Hello. I am fantastic. I almost got taken out by the tail. I almost got taken out by the tail!
As a super fresh B-boy and a turtle, I can tell you that breakdancing's all in the show.
Yeah! Okay, here goes! This is fun! Dizzy, but fun!
When playing air guitar, you gotta put your own style into it. See? What style are you bringing?
How about Huggy style?
Awesome!
Rock and rhythm, man!
If human musicians really want to finish big, they crowd surf. Watch!
Careful, Summer!
See? Now you try.
Let's leap! I did it! Thanks, Geckos!
And now it's Coyote's turn! Catch me!
I knew I always liked geckos!
And finally, if you really want to look like a human musician, you need some totally unnecessary sunglasses!
Awesome!
It's perfect!
I look so cool!
Whoa!
Awesome!
Okay, I need to learn that move.
Amazing!